When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry. I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Jordan, I take you as you are, loving who you are, and I promise from this day forward to be grateful for our love and our life, to be generous with my time, my energy, and my affection, to be patient with you and with myself, to fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter. I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you to be my husband, my partner, and my best friend to the end of my days. The love already shared by your hearts has been strengthened by the vows you have taken and the rings you have now exchanged. Jordan, Vicky, from this day forward, you will never be alone. You will carry with you the love of another person, giving you a completeness and a renewed lightness. May your life together be immersed in love and excitement. May you strive to enrich each other in every possible way. And may you work to bring the peace you find to this world. Guys, you've heard your promise to each other to share your lives in marriage, and we've heard your declaration of love and commitment to each other. You have given and received your ring as a symbol of these promises. In the honesty, this is the big part, guys, in the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, and in accordance with the laws of the state of California, it is with my sincerest joy and honor to declare you to be husband and wife. Jordan, make this your wife.
It was obvious that you would always make your own decisions and march to your own drama. Although I may be a little more than biased, I am sure I'm not the only one here when I say that you have grown to be a kind, generous man with a heart of gold. As your mother, I'm very tempted to take all the credit for that. However, We are not responsible for the man you have become. You, Jordan, are responsible for maturing into a man with exceptional values and character. Although I do call you my son, the human coloring book, you truly are beautiful, both inside and out. I am blessed and honored to be your mother. Believe me, I don't just say this because I am your mom and you are my only son. You truly make the world a better and happier place. And Vicky brings out the very best qualities in you and completes you. I'm so grateful Victoria came into Jordan's life and makes him so happy and his world so composed. Vicky, although it seems like you've been part of our family forever, to the point that Jennifer had to explain to her kids that you really are the Aunt Vicky until today. I wish you and Jordan nothing but happiness, success, and an endless love that will burn brighter and stronger between you as you continue to build a life together. I can honestly say, the bond between a mother and her son is so strong that at times it seems like another woman could never come into the picture. But the day did come when I got the phone call. Mom, I have something I want to talk to you about. There are two women in my life that I love very much, and I can't please you both. And my advice was, don't worry, honey. The only woman you have to make happy is Victoria. I'm so glad that it's official that you're my third daughter and that I'm your mom and dad. I love you both so very much and wish you a lifetime of love. I would like to give a special thanks to all the out-of-towners who came long distances to share this beautiful day with us, and all the groomsmen who are so special to Jordan. It really means a lot for you to be here today. On behalf of Vicky and Jordan, I want to thank all of you for being here and enjoying this momentous occasion. As to Jordan, having two incredible daughters creates a special bond with a father, but having a son is a great bond as well, but a far different type of bond, one of which I was so fortunate to have with Jordan. From coaching you from when you were 5 years old to 14 in baseball and soccer, to going and taking you water skiing, snowboarding, although maybe I was gambling while you were snowboarding. Taking you to your first fight when you were 7 years old, you left after two rounds, couldn't take it, and then we managed to go to fight for the next 25 years together, to go all over the country to see major fights and titles. How you got me involved with UFC when basically you were 10 years old, continue to go to UFC fights to this day.
taking you to Austin, Texas when you were into rodeos to go see your first rodeo in person. To take you to the Sharks games. So I really can't say how proud I am in the journey life you've taken me through. I could not be prouder of everything you've accomplished. Your biggest accomplishment being Vicky. And by far. Vicky, the bride, every parent who stands up here wants and wishes for their kids to have the greatest spouse in the world that will cherish them, that will love them, and get them through life. And I can honestly say I could not be prouder to have you in the family to be his wife and to join the Weiner family and be a Weiner with the rest of us. It is really a joyous moment. I am the luckiest person in the world to have three kids with the three greatest spouses in the world. You complete that. I really want to thank you for everything you've done.